We've been on the road to Bethlehem going on 2 weeks now. We're coming to the final stretch. So friends, this week's Concert Friday, I'm going to offer three pieces of music that I hope will help us experience the miracle of Christmas, a kind of, well, a guided meditation this Concert Friday as we approach the manger. So the first song will accompany us on the road as we approach the manger. The second song, we're there at the birth of Jesus. And the last song, on the road back home, filled with wonder and joy. So if you can, kind of just quiet yourself if you're not already. Find a comfortable place, close your eyes. And just imagine being on the road to Bethlehem. It's dusk. A light snow is falling, and everything is bathed in a soft light from all the stars overhead. It's so quiet and beautiful as you get closer and closer to the stable not far ahead. And as you're moving there, let the song soften your heart and spirit as we feel the anticipation of seeing the Son of God. There it is before you, the tiny stable. A small crowd of people are outside with some animals, the snow coming down harder now. And as you approach, you realize you just made it. Inside, you can hear Mary sighing, screaming inside as she's giving birth. You hear what you imagine is Joseph keep saying, "We're here for you. We love you, Mary." And more screaming, more commotion, and then suddenly nothing. A dead silence. And then you hear it. As much as you would like to stay there forever, you're back on the road, this time back home, filled with a sense of joy like you've never known before. Everything is different. Life has changed. The people you are with, filled with laughter and joy as they sing and dance. It's all true. God has come to us. He is here, the joy, joy to us, joy to the world.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come, let earth receive her King, let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing.
Hang on, friends, we're almost there, just a little over a week. Until then, as we continue the road together, may God's blessing be with you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And we'll see you tomorrow for Marian Saturday. God bless you. Have a beautiful day.